So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Between you two.
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro move?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across? We'll make it across.
Thank you. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Don't give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.